Restaurant kitchens are run with a military-like hierarchy. This is known as the chef's line. It escalates in authority, starting from the apprentice chef right up to the head chef. And now in a David versus Goliath battle, passionate home cooks from all walks of life will take on the chef's line. Each week will feature a different cuisine. And this week, it's Vietnamese. And these four home cooks are ready to battle the chef's line from Vietnamese restaurant Dandelion.
There's no way I can outcook the chef of Dandelion. That's crazy.
Order in, please. One bun xiao, three green prawn.
The cooks with the best plates on the pass will go through to the next round. But the home cook whose dish doesn't deliver will be sent home. Judged by executive chef Dan Hong, renowned chef Mark Olive, and food writer Melissa Leong.
Let's cook!
Good luck!
Which home cook has what it takes to make it to the end of the chef's line? Vietnamese Week begins with four home cooks ready to put their skills to the test.
And this is my Vietnamese banquet.
Kicking off with 25-year-old Filipino fashion stylist Ian.
Delicious.
Expect really tasty food and a little bit of, you know, love and spice from all sorts of places.
Are you excited? Are you excited?
Mother of three, Emmy Lu, will embrace her heritage.
My mum is Vietnamese, my dad is from Zimbabwe.
Taking flavours to inventive new levels.
I do always challenge traditional ways, so super excited about that.
My grandma and my aunt are the connection I have with Vietnamese cooking.
22-year-old Cecile will put her family food knowledge to the test.
I am so nervous. Oh my God.
And finally, fresh produce wholesaler Tan.
I have learned all my recipes from my mum and dad. My mum's fish sauce recipe is quite spicy.
Is ready to turn those family recipes into a winning dish.
So there is a bit of competition, I think.
Welcome to the Chef's Line. This week, you will be cooking a cuisine that is very close to my heart. It's Vietnamese cooking. Home cooks, are we ready?
Yeah.
Yes! That's what I want to hear.
Fantastic.
Ian, down the back. You got your game on?
Absolutely.
Emmy Lou, how about you?
Definitely ready to go.
Cecile?
Oh, I giggle too much.
I love that food makes you so happy that you giggle all the time.
Cute little package. And Tan?
I'm ready. I'm ready.
Fantastic. Cool. Yeah. It's time to show us your Vietnamese cuisine. Your home cooking is about to face the chef's line from the most awarded Vietnamese restaurant in Australia. That is Dandelion.
Oh. Melbourne restaurant Dandelion, famous for being one of the most vibrant and diverse Vietnamese restaurants in the country, has picked up six chef's hats in 6 years.
One bun xiao, three green prawn.
Leading the charge of his chef's line is owner and executive chef Jeff Lindsay.
At Dandelion, we cook a contemporary version of Vietnamese food inspired by Australian produce and by the cooks that I work with.
Vietnamese food has a great combination of the raw and the cooked, the hot and the cold, the sweet and the sour.
Oh.
And there we have it, time to play.
Happiest time of the day.
I come up with some pretty wacky ideas. Sometimes they say to me, no, boss, you can't do that. But we try to push the borders a little bit.
And pushing the boundaries could be the key for Dandelion to create a winning dish.
Yum.
Full moon, chili mud crab.
Thank you, Jeff Lindsay.
My pleasure.
Welcome, Dandelion. Can you please introduce your chef's line?
This is Vincent, he's our apprentice chef. This is Tim Tam, our station chef. My second in command, Ennis, and I'm Jeff Lindsay, the owner and executive chef at Dandelion.
What do you think, guys? Can you beat him?
Yes!
So first to cook this week is going to be apprentice chef Vincent. Vincent, please step up.
Vincent, how are you feeling?
A bit challenging, but I will try my best.
With just 3 months at Dandelion behind him, apprentice Vincent will need to dig deep to win this battle. His task is to cook his best Vietnamese wrap or roll from the restaurant's menu. Wraps and rolls Vietnamese style are vegetables, herbs, noodles and meat wrapped in rice paper or lettuce. And tonight the home cooks will need to create their own version.
Picking the best plate will be one of us. And to make it fair, that judge will be blind tasting. That judge will be Melissa.
Excellent. I'm very, very much looking forward to seeing what you come up with.
Melissa will taste and judge everyone's dishes without knowing who cooked what.
You have 1 hour to get your plate on the pass. Let's cook!